வணக்க மக்களே, நீங்கள் பார்த்து கொண்டிருப்பது ஃபோன் ஏர் தமிழ். ஸோ இன்னைக்கு நம்ம நடப்புற கேம் என்னன்னு கேட்டிங்கன்னா அதுதாங்க வாட் வி டிசர்வ் எபிசோடு 3ங்க. ஓகே, நேற்று பார்த்தீங்கன்னா எபிசோட் 2 பார்த்தீங்கன்னா எண்டிங்கே போட்டாச்சு, டக்குன்னு வந்துடுச்சு பாருங்களேன் எண்டிங்க்கு. அதே மாதிரி தான் இன்னைக்கு நம்ம வந்து விளாடப்போகிறோம் வாட் வி டிசர்வ் எபிசோடு 3 பார்ட் 1ங்க. இது மறக்காம பார்த்துக்கோங்க. கட் சீன்ஸே கட்டுறானுங்க.
Just sitting out and Norma caught me. I didn't think she was going to, but she let me go.
ஓகே, ஸ்டார்ட் ஆகுது, கட் சீன்ஸ் எல்லாம் முடிஞ்சிருச்சு. இது 2 வாரம் ஏர்லி ஏறுங்க.
Thinking about jumping. As if you do, I'm gonna have to come in after you. I'm not looking forward to that.
Really? Come after
me. You're one of us now. And I can't be the only brain down here.
அக்கு அக்கு வந்து இருமிட்டா.
Before I joined up with Pete, my brother and I were cooped up in an old canning factory. Food for ages. A lot of fat and happy people. But then, young girl got taken. We followed a trail.
என்ன பண்றதுன்னு தெரியல. ரொம்ப நேரம் பேசிட்டே போறாங்க வளவளன்னு.
Ended up cornering the people who took her in this warehouse.
போட்டிருந்தது வந்து வேற மாதிரி சம்மந்தமே இல்லாம பேசுது. விடுங்க.
He's dead.
I should have stopped you. How could you do this?
That man was tied up, defenseless.
I'm sorry, Pete. I couldn't control myself.
I can see that.
I wanted this. I did, but seeing him now, I wish I'd been the one to do it.
Sam.
It was my dad. My family.
You already killed Zachary for what he did to Greg. Do you really want to keep going down this road?
That's for me to decide. Ugh!
Sam, calm down.
My dad isn't even in the fucking ground yet, and you want me to calm down? I didn't mean he ruined everything.
Papa saagidicha unne avanukku romba kovam vandiruchu.
Wait. You hear that?
Answer me. Now. Michonne? You don't want to keep me waiting.
Calm the fuck down.
You should change your fucking tone. You might be sitting pretty, thinking you have the upper hand. But your luck has changed.
Michonne and Sadiq. They got the rest of the crew too. Oak and Berto. Look, whatever this bitch has, don't... Sadiq!
Don't worry. They're all in good hands here. But them staying that way is up to you. So listen closely. I'm willing to trade my brother for your friends. But anything you do to Randall, I will do to them. Do you understand?
Zombie amar pona.
How badly you hurt him.
Look, you don't owe me anything, but please.
I understand.
That's what I like to hear. We'll be there by sunrise. Be ready for us.
Shit. மறுபடி பாட்டு. என்னடா எப்ப பார்த்தாலே இது பாட்டியா போடுறானுங்க தெரியல. அது அழகா ஃபர்ஸ்ட் டிராயிங் பண்ணிட்டு அதை 3D மாத்திட்டாங்க பாருங்க. ஆனாலும் இதை செய்ய கஷ்டப்பட்டு தான் இருப்பாங்க. நம்மளோட ஸ்டோரேஜ்ங்கிறதுல வச்சுக்கோங்களேங்க, நம்ம வந்து வாக்கிங் டெட் சீசன் 1 போட்டிருக்கலாம், இன்னும் போட முடியாது. என்கிட்ட ஸ்டோரேஜில் அவ்வளோ நிறைய ஸ்டோரேஜ் இருக்கணும், அது இருந்தால் நான் போடணும். எவ்வளோ அவ்வளோ அவ்வளோன்ட்டு வருது பாருங்க. என்னடா
Norma's not going to leave us alone. She won't stop just because we gave her brother back. Even if he was alive, we still burned all their shit. So we run. After you trade for your friends, we haul ass to the back gate and get the hell out of here. But she'd take the house. Let her have it.
Wouldn't she expect us to run?
It might work.
We just have to be quick. The minute your guys are inside, we're out of here.
அவங்க அப்பாவை புதைக்க போறான், இல்லைன்னா அந்த சோம்பி வந்து சோம்பி ஆகி எந்திரிச்சிருவாரு. அதனால
sorry, but I can't, girl. This
house meant everything to my dad.
I won't force you to leave. If you want to stay, that's up to you.
You don't have to leave either. We can defend this house. We can fight them off.
ஃபைட் பண்ணலாம்னு சொல்கிறா. ஏன்னா அந்த நோரமா நார்மா வச்சு என்னது வயலேன்னு உடைய மாட்டேங்குது. நோர்மா நோர்மா வந்து இந்த வீட்டுக்கு வரங்கெல்லாம் அதனால பார்த்தீங்கன்னா அவங்கள அவங்க கூட வந்து ஃபைட் பண்ணுன்ட்டு இருக்காங்க. அதுதான் சாம் சொல்கிறா.
I was just wanted to know what it felt like. I wasn't gonna shoot it.
Careful. You don't want to shoot yourself.
Something.
Sure, go ahead. Those slide in there. Round side forward.
How could they just die like that? Greg and Dad. I thought we were safe here. What am I supposed to do?
Just keep your head down. Stay safe.
I'm not afraid.
I didn't say you were. Sometimes the brave thing is not to fight.
The guy who did it killed my dad.
He's got a... I mean...
The things he said...
Randall is dead, yes. I killed him.
I heard you guys talking. There's more people coming. To the house. Sam's hurt. If she... It can't hurt her too.
Your sister will be with me. I'll make sure she's safe.
Here. I don't know if I'm ready.
Don't forget what I told you. If things go bad, keep out of sight. Norma's on her way. Things could go wrong in a hurry.
Survive, people would want to help each other. But no, just guarding what's theirs and taking out whoever gets in there.
மூணு ஆப்ஷன் கொடுத்தாங்க, அதனால ஒன் கிளிக் பண்ணிட்டு டாக்
பண்ணிட்டு.
This isn't you, Pete. You help people. You help me. Don't give up.
I won't. We have to get my crew back. Hopefully my boat is still in one piece. Shit. What the hell are we gonna do?
What happens after we hand him over? If she takes that bag off...
We're gonna have to fight.
I trust you.
Here, Pete.
Thanks. I'm fine, Michelle. Just make sure everyone else is ready.
She was pretty sick.
Down, we won't last more than a few days on this stuff. This must be how they reinforce the gate. Hope it keeps Norma out. those days are long gone now. Sam's passport.
This must be her mother, Sophia Fairbanks. Almost out of space in these.
Sam's mom wrote this. Took Sam to see the Eiffel Tower. I think she cared much for it. We found a little shop on the way back in the earbuds.
50 macarons each.
I blame the pregnancy. Sam blames our shared sweet tooth. At least Sam has some happy memories to hold on to.
Hey, thanks for before. I couldn't have moved it myself. Something you need?
I ran into James inside. Should really go talk to him.
I know. I know nothing I say is gonna make it any better. Paige thinks we're not safe here. Now we need to move on. But she's trying to convince you to leave too. She's wanted out of here for a while. Guess she's found her chance.
I'm not leaving without you.
I wouldn't blame you if you did. You're here to get your people back, and that's fine. None of this is your mess. It's just so much of this place is my dad. It's all of us. He worked his way up from nothing. Took a job cleaning houses, paid his way through law school. When he bought this house, it was proof that he'd made a better life for us. We grew up here. Maybe I'm crazy, but I can't let that all be for nothing. He was so proud of what we built. This place kept us safe.
It's still a house, Sam. Just wood and brick. The people inside, Paige and your brothers, they are who you need to protect.
That's what I'm trying to do. They won't survive out there. I can't protect them. I couldn't, Greg. This is the best chance they've got. You found the bag?
Yeah, here.
Thanks. I should get back to work.
என்னால் அது வரைக்கும் போக முடியலன்னு சொல்கிறது.
Scary before when I brought your sister in like that. But she's okay now.
Nothing can hurt me in here. As long as I stay in my fortress, I'm safe. It keeps all the bad stuff out. I put pillows and blankets against the wall.
Looks pretty sturdy. I bet it's kept you nice and safe for a long time. It's good.
It has to. Because of them. I know what those monsters out there are. Wendigo. Grandma told me about them. It's what happens when someone eats another person.
Oh? I hadn't heard that one before.
Do they scare you too? They make lots of noise, even at night.
I'll tell you a secret. They scare me too sometimes.
Really? But my dad's not scared of them.
I've been waiting for him. Where is he?
Why didn't he come get me?
Your dad's not coming. He's dead.
What?
He got shot outside.
No! I don't believe you! I want to see him.
I promise
you,
I never felt
okay. Did my dad become one of them? It's what happens, right?
No, your dad didn't become one of them. Stop.
Oh, and the pain is Alex. Okay, breathe. ஆனால் விட போடாமல் இருந்தேன் ரூமுக்குள்ளே, ஏன்னா சத்தம் கேட்கக்கூடாதுன்ட்டு இப்போ தான் போட்டேன். என்னடா ஏன்ட்ட ஃபோனை போடலான்னு கேட்டேன்னா சத்தம் கேட்குன்ட்டு. இது ஒன்று ஆ கவனிக்காங்க.
Some sense into her? Or do you still think digging a hole is a good use of Sam's time? I've never seen her like this. Sam wants to defend the house. She wants to fight.
You're kidding. Norma's got more people, more guns. There's no way we win in that fight.
I don't know why Sam thinks she can protect her brothers here. I'll be out of your hair soon enough. Never belonged here anyway. One thing we got in common. But that's not why you're leaving.
I mean, it's part of it. Call it self-preservation. But I've gotten pretty used to knowing when it's time to cut and run. Norma's gonna be here soon. If they're not ready,
I won't stick around just to watch this fall apart. She's so stubborn, though.
You can't leave James and Alex. They've lost enough today.
I know. I'm not trying to hurt them. Fairbanks kept me safe.
Berbeji.
I don't know if I can do the same. Good.
Alex. Have you seen him?
I want him to be there when I say a few words for Dad. He wasn't at Mom's funeral.
Alex asked about his father. I told him.
Oh, shit. I should check on him then.
Find him in his fortress.
I'll meet you outside.
Sam? You okay?
Greg and Dad? I don't really know what to say. Where am I supposed to start?
Maybe you don't need to say anything. It's okay to just be here together. I'll give you a moment.
Decided to stay for the kids. Don't get cocky. It had nothing to do with what you said.
Vandutta Norma.
Randall, and meet us outside.
1 minute wait. ஓகேங்க வந்தாச்சுண்ணா. ஸ்டோரேஜ் உள்ள சரி, இந்த வீடியோ லைக் பண்ணுங்க, சேனல் சப்ஸ்கிரைப் பண்ணுங்க. ஓகே, பாய் ஃப்ரம் இந்தியா தமிழ்.